Also breaking at this hour, a reported stabbing in OKC right near Southwest 51st in May. Details are still coming in, but we do know one person's been taken to the hospital. Right now, there's no word on a suspect there.